Let's get right into the golf. The froth. Cosmo, where's the bird? The mechanical bird. I was fighting him. Didn't I lose to him? Sir Waddle Dot. Oh, apparently I beat him already. Peepy Pappy Poopy.
Hi there. Watch it, Bigfoot. Oops. There you go again, walking all over people. I'm sorry. Really? Then take this. Huh? Not again. I'll take care of Papu. You get Peppy. Ready? Set? Okay, it's tea time. 3 against 1, no fair.
Planet Lavatron. Peepy Poopy Pappy. Oh my god, the lava. Fucking bastard. It'd be nice to get this Honda, huh? Yeah! Get that Honda. Oh, of course he's gonna get 350s in a row. Why wouldn't he?
Good!
Now, here we go. He wins. You don't lose enough points for not getting good as par as the other guy. This guy can jerk off for 10 minutes and just wrangle up points and still beat me. It makes the whole golf aspect of it pointless. I don't know, maybe. Of course you missed them. Why wouldn't you miss them? Well, he hits them when he fucking aims at them. We did the same thing, both of us. Bro. Look at this! Right in. I'm dead. Can I quit? Can I just forfeit? Yeah, just forfeit. He's gonna beat my ass. I'm Mike Matei, I don't watch cutscenes! Any chance you can any chance you can stop fucking... What is happening right now? Stop! Stop the game! Stop! 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 game! What are the chances that I can aim that shot with... I'm in turbo mode again. I have to be. I'm just doing things. I don't know why. Hang on. Gonna unplug the shitty-ass fucking controller. I'm like, why am I going out of aiming mode right now?
So you're my opponent.
Yeah. I'm trying to line up my shot and the fucking thing is just canceling. Man, I regret buying this. It's like I gotta be careful where I hold on to the controller so I don't go into fucking turbo mode. I do have a home button, but this is the most stupid fucking controller ever to have a home button. All of the commands have nothing to do with the controller. The only thing I can think of is I have the button that's fucking broken on like Dolphin and Duck Station. I have that button completely fucking disabled. So because this home button has nothing to do with any of those emulators, this button is still going haywire on its own. So that home menu, I can't even well, hang on. Yeah, I can use my mouse, never mind. So, it's got settings for everything except for what I want. It's got settings for the sound, the microphone volume, the capture device. So basically, when you buy this controller, you install some kind of software on here that you never fucking wanted in the first place. None of it has anything to do with the fucking controller. Yeah, it's called DirectX 12 Ultimate or something. Nothing to do with the controller. It's very weird. It basically has like a control alt. It's got a task manager. It's got its own version of a task manager and all that. I'm like, why did nobody wanted this? I just wanted a controller. Originally, I gave this controller a decent review, but the more I find out about it, the more I just don't understand. Like, why is it here? And now they want me to give feedback on this shitty-ass controller, and it's taking 10 minutes to load something, and it's not even a website, it's like a shortcut to... Like a Windows menu, like it's something in my settings or something. It's like, dude, get rid of all this garbage. Send me a part to replace, to fix this A button, or just send me a new controller. And it's a 10 out of 10 controller. Get rid of this goddamn software with all this fucking task manager shit and volume adjusting. As if I'm too stupid to use my computer. I don't watch cutscenes! I play Atari games and I watch Donald Duck cartoons. If there's like a cutscene, oh, of course I don't have an item to fucking deal with all this shit. Are you fucking kidding me? Bro, it didn't go anywhere in the direction it was supposed to go. What's the point of aiming in this game? So I just didn't get any of that. What happened? I don't understand. Okay. This is over because it's fucking stupid. I'm moving this character in relative to the camera, not where he's actually going in direction, so now I know. Cutscenes! I'm gonna drink some Canada Dry. Ah. Okay, let's try again. And I'm not going anywhere near the fucking lava because it's, so goddamn reliable there. kind of need to go in that direction, though, because there's, like, nothing going on anywhere else. Well, I know he's gonna miss this 50 unless I'm, like, dead center in the bubble, so... I think I can survive this. Just hit the goddamn bubble. Make sure I go in the direction of the other bubble. Ah! Super Saiyan hit. Yeah, that's totally easy. Just go in the direction that you have no idea it's going to go in because the camera is fucking everywhere. Where the fuck was I supposed to aim there? It's relative to the camera, but I have no idea where it's facing. I can't get that. Okay, maybe. I can't. Okay, now I'm like, if only I can move the camera so I can fucking see what I'm doing. What happened to the... I'm like hitting the edge of it coming down, I think. Let's try this out. Kaboosh! It's fly time! Get that fly! What is with the soundtrack? Like, every other song is some, like, happy-go-lucky video game music, and then... Oh, this sounds like Snatch.
Good!
He's gonna destroy me. He's gonna get 300 points right here. Yep.
Oh,
Should I restart? I have faith in you, Rabbit King, that you're gonna go in the direction I want. Little short change. I still made it. Yeah. 20? Is that what you're gonna do me? I need big numbers, like right now, before I get in there. Where was the follow-up hop? You dicked me out of 10 points. You dicked me. won't find him here! Gonna watch this guy destroy me. And I'm dead.
Thank you.
That's not good enough, because he can pull out the fucking Mario Party dice and... Bro, I'm fucking cleaning up. Hey, your mom's fat. Yeah, I said it. I said it. Look at me. Don't. Pay attention to the game. Your girlfriend's fat too. Sucked. What do I have to get there in like two or three turns? Otherwise I lose all that lead that I had. You couldn't hit that 50. You couldn't. For the life of you, you couldn't hit that 50. It doesn't matter. I win. I fucking win. I thought I was gonna lose the whole time.
And now the result. Your score so far is this. The surprise bonus for this round is for this. For this many points. And the bonus goes to you.
Yeah.
So, the winner is this player.
Hooray!
The winner is awarded all these points. The end.
Hey, you. If you want, I'll let you buy this.
Oh, that's the thing that makes the little guys big.
Reporting back, are we? I've saved it for you. Are you done for the day?
Hmm.
I do have to do a coffee run, so there is that. Before I decide to stream more, let me see if there's anyone on that I want to watch. Nope! It's kind of dead outside. You can take Chris G out of my recommendeds. I'm not gonna...